This is an Aldi front-loading washing machine. In this video, I'll demonstrate a full washing cycle using the cotton intensive setting. At the end, we'll review the energy consumption for this cycle. I've also created other videos where I unbox this washer and inspect its components by opening up the top and back covers, as well as a video demonstrating the 15-minute quick cycle. Be sure to check out those videos on my channel. I have selected the cotton intensive washing program. I will override the spin speed to 1200 RPM instead of 1000 RPM, and I will change the water temperature to cold water only. First, the machine fills with water. The amount of water used is adjusted based on the load size. I've also created a progress bar on the left side of the screen to display the washing progress. Please note, the total duration of this washing cycle is 1 hour and 38 minutes. However, I have sped up some parts of the video to make it shorter. The washing machine will go through several stages: filling with water, washing, rinsing, and spinning. The drum rotates back and forth, tumbling the clothes to agitate them and ensure the detergent penetrates all the fabric. After washing, the machine drains the soapy water and fills with clean water to rinse the clothes, removing all the detergent.
Thank you.
The final stage is the spin cycle. The drum spins at high speed to extract as much water as possible from the clothes, reducing drying time. The washing cycle has now finished. Let's take a look at the results. As I open the door, you can see that the clothes are thoroughly cleaned and evenly rinsed. The high spin speed has extracted a significant amount of water from the clothes, and they feel almost dry. This sock was a bit dirty, but it is now clean. The cotton intensive cycle, combined with the overridden 1200 RPM spin speed and cold water setting, has effectively removed dirt and stains. Now, let's review the energy consumption for this cycle. As you can see, this intensive cycle ran for 1 hour and 38 minutes and used 0.239 kilowatts per hour. This is not very efficient for a cold water wash, especially compared to another washer that used only 0.125 kilowatts per hour for similar washing settings. Be sure to check out my channel for more informative videos that you might find interesting. Don't forget to subscribe and post any questions in the comments section.